Call me what you wanna, I'll be what you wanna. I've been here a thousand times. Hey, you're falling for another, I don't even bother. I could do it all my life. So tell me if you wanna, cause I got this feeling. I wanna hear you say it, cause I can't believe.
What's going on, bros? Welcome to Staying Alpha. And as all you guys know, the world is opening back up. And what I want to talk about today is it safe to return back to the gym after quarantine? Because I'm trying to get these gains back. $99, $100, like nothing. What's going on, you guys? Welcome to the episode. And yo, as the world is opening back up, what I want to talk about is it safe to go back to the gym? So, number one, what is it that we do when we go to the gym is that we sweat. So, does COVID-19 spread through sweat? So guys, what I want you to understand is that COVID-19, it spreads through coughing and sneezing, and that is the droplet effect. So, it's unsafe to go to the gym because if people are sneezing and coughing, they're touching the materials, the dumbbells, the barbells, the treadmills, the door handles, you name it, and the virus is getting spread, you know, all around. So my concern was those sweat, because people sweat through their hands, their chest, their back, they lay down on the benches. So does COVID-19 spread through sweat? And that is, nope, it doesn't. So check up on your sources, you know, but it does not spread through sweat. And what I recommend you guys is to sanitize your bench, sanitize your area regardless, because you wanna be clean, and also constantly wash your hands at the gym. But the great news, yo, is that it does not spread through sweat. And I'm so tired of working out with this, because calisthenics just gives you muscle endurance. I miss the gains, I miss the bulkiness. So you know what? I'm done with this. Let's go check out the gym. What's going on, fam? So now you're at the gym, and what is it you're gonna do? So I wanna talk about gym safety. Number two. Guys, when you come back to the gym, remember, do not go for a max PR, because the average athlete loses about 6% of muscle in just 3 weeks. So if you haven't been working out and it's been 2 or 3 months, do not go and squat your max PR, 300, 400 pounds, go bench 250, 300 pounds, because you might just pass out. So, number one, guys, always remember, sanitize your area, wipe down your area. If you're bringing towels, wash your towels daily. But sanitize your bench, get rid of all the germs, get rid of all the sweat. Number two, do not work out, guys, using latex gloves, all right? Be mindful of the person that's next to you. Be mindful of the person that's gonna work out after you, because now you're just leaving your germs all over the place, not being mindful of the other gym members that are trying to work out. Number three, air filters. You might wanna ask the gym staff how often they change their air filters. Do that. COVID-19 has been found in air filters at the hospitals. So just be mindful of that, but at the same time, always wear your mask. And if you're wearing an N95 mask, it's even better for the type of germs that are around the air. Last but not least, y'all, remember to wash your hands. After every workout, try to wash your hands. But most definitely, wash your hands before you leave. You don't wanna take home anything with you. Besides that, let's get these gains. Let me finish this workout. All right, y'all. So I didn't really have a good workout. It was mostly just to come check out the gym, and the gym actually closed early. So either way, you guys, number three, I wanna break down the mask. This is a surgical mask. It doesn't really block, doesn't put a seal around your face, around your mouth. So this is an N95 mask. Surgical mask, N95 mask, and the N95 stands for that it's gonna block 95% of airborne particles that are out in the air. So if somebody sneezes, coughs around you, this is gonna go ahead and protect you more, because it actually puts a tight seal around your face. So this is just mostly fashion wear, honestly. This works mostly when you're sick and you wanna prevent other people from getting sick, then you're gonna go ahead and sneeze and cough on this. Guys, this is a new one. So if I'm just touching it, trust me, I didn't use it. So this is just for YouTube. But either way, you guys, I hope you guys like the new merch, that camo green color, always staying alpha. I had to get myself some new gear because these last 5-6 months of 2020, it's like this year should not count. I even turned 30 and it's like, I should still be 29 because it's like I've been sheltering in place for the last 5-6 months. It's crazy. But either way, you guys, hope you guys enjoy this episode. And it's really just a matter of a personal opinion if you should work out. You can still wait if you want to be safe. And either way, remember to like, subscribe, ring the bell, and always remember, stay alpha.